And welcome back to another LEGO Star Wars review. Today I'm going to be giving you guys a look at the Imperial Troop Transport Battle Pack. Before we begin, what you may not know is back in 1978-1977, the company who was in charge of making Star Wars products called Kenner Toys actually made their own design called the Imperial Troop Transport. It was not seen in any of the movies, but I think it was extremely nice of the Star Wars Rebels crew to pay homage to this iconic toy that a lot of people liked. I mean, I don't have one personally, but it's not a bad-looking ship, if you want to call it that. So yes, very nice of them to make this, and also, LEGOs decided to make their own version in bricks. Of course, what's it known for? Anyways, let's go ahead and take a look at this thing, shall we? Very simple design. It's not the actual size, else it would be a lot bigger, but still. Now, on both sides, you have these ramps that you can deploy. So your stormtroopers can go into battle. And I'll just show you this one. I love the design of these Imperial stormtroopers for the Rebel series. You have this head, and then the cool part is you get two of each of these heads. So on the opposite side of this vehicle, we got two of those other, got one more of him and one more of him. So very cool. And then they all have this little pistol or gun that fires the stud, which I'll go ahead and show you. Still love those little guns, nonetheless. And you do get extra, and this is where the other feature comes in. Right in the center, right here, you can do this on either side, is a little container, and it has your extra ammo. Now, I decided to build the little studs up, that way they wouldn't all come out just in case I did something with the vehicle. And it just slides right back in. And the only other feature it has is the turret on top that can spin 360 degrees, but it does slightly bump the stormtrooper's helmet. And it is made up of two flick fire missiles. There you have that. Now, unfortunately, the guns on the front, they do nothing. It's just a show. And here you have the packaging. And there you have your Imperial Troop Transport.